able to get it back. And it gives Iran an opportunity. Then Calathis knocks it away. And here's Antetokounmpo.
This is the problem. Is Iran not being able to handle or not making great decisions?
Comes into the game for Šajić. Antetokounmpo spin move, gets inside, puts it up and in.
First move really that indicates he's possibly going to start getting going.
It's going to be a long three from all that. Get it to Hernandez, and Hernandez cuts the big first layup. Reaches to the 4-point lead. Looking to extend it, and again, to Antetokounmpo. Hands it off again, and Antetokounmpo dunks it!
Yeah, I think he's planning it from the inside. It was ugly offensive basketball for Greece. Look at the elevation.
Of winning a game if you've got 22 turnovers.